He is the largest athlete on the planet, over 7 feet tall. And coming up next, the Intercontinental Champion faces the Mexican aristocrat, Alberto Del Rio, on Friday Night SmackDown. Give me the wheel. We want to thank Shinedown for Adrenaline. It's the official Extreme Rules theme. It's off the album Amaryllis, and it's available now on iTunes. We're in London, England tonight. The WWE been over here in the UK all week long. It's been very taxing for Booker and I to spend the week with, well, Sir Michael Cole. He's a knight over here.
And that's the Tower Bridge. I wish both of you would jump off it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Oh, now we finally got some class in this building. This has got to be the most classless country in the world, and we finally got some here. Actually, I like it here. They treat me really well for the night.
Way to backtrack.
Check this car out.
That's a 2010 Aston Martin.
Damas y caballeros, es mi honor presentarles a ustedes el hombre que trae sabor latino aquí a esta isla aburrida de Inglaterra. El descenso de la iglesia. ¡El México! El patrón. Él es Alberto Del Rio!
In a 2010 Aston Martin DB9 worth $150,000, Alberto Del Rio arrives at SmackDown.
You know who used to drive an Aston Martin? James Bond.
Del Rio, a two-time WWE champion, a Mexican aristocrat who, in his mind and in Cole's mind, brings a certain level of class to Friday Night SmackDown.
Yeah, that was a great insight right there on the James Bond driving Aston Martin. Thanks for that information.
No, but why did you just write down on your piece of paper, Cole, why is the steering wheel on the wrong side of the car? We're in England.
Okay. Okay, Cole. I tell you what, let me tell you something about Alberto Del Rio. This guy right here, style, showmanship, and a lot of class. Always like what he does in the middle of that ring.
His opponent, standing at over 7 feet tall, weighing in at 441 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Big Show!
And a very proud Intercontinental Champion at that, The Big Show. Basically took care of a career of misfortunes at WrestleMania by winning the Intercontinental title, defeating Cody Rhodes, and well, the Big Show's been embarrassing Rhodes ever since.
I'll tell you what the Big Show did. Big Show came into WrestleMania focused, perhaps for the first time, not knowing if he was gonna go out there and get a victory and pulled it off. That was the difference for the Big Show.
And Big Show been riding a wave of momentum since WrestleMania. Cole, that was evident Monday night on Raw.
Yeah, it really was. Big Show, a great colleague, teaming up to knock off the tag team champion. But let's talk about Alberto Del Rio, the newest member of the SmackDown roster, thanks to our new general manager, John Laurinaitis. Del Rio, former WWE champion, he's the real deal.
You know, I like Alberto, like I said. I mean, but I talked to Alberto, and he was talking about just trying to get his legs back. I mean, he felt a little rusty. Tonight, he better have a whole lot of grease on them bones because he's in there with the Big Show.
Hey, Del Rio missing some time with injury. Big Show goes right to work.
But upon his return, Alberto Del Rio saw early success. And now we'll try to find similar success against the giant, the Big Show.
The thing is, Big Show is such a big guy, it's going to be hard to get that arm breaker on this guy right here, especially in the mood the Big Show been in as of late.
A little bit of past history between these two men. Bit of a rivalry last year, and Del Rio knows what Big Show is all about.
Oh, and this nearly 500 pounds of the giant.
You know, like I said, this is a big, different Big Show here. Big Show always came in the bigger guy, the stronger guy, thinking he, wait a minute. Oh, knowing he was going to go in there and just mow over guys. I think this different attitude coming in with focus, Big Show is a lot more dangerous, dog.
Extremely dangerous, as you can see here.
The strength and power of the Big Show coming into play against Alberto Del Rio. And the Big Show
with authority, just dropped that elbow right to the heart.
Shoulders down, and Del Rio just found some space to get the shoulder up.
You notice when Big Show delivered the elbow, and he was laying on top of Alberto Del Rio, you could really see the size differential between the two men. Del Rio's not a small man by any stretch. Big Show just overshadows him.
Big Show is like that with any man. I mean, you get in the ring with Big Show, you actually truly know you're in there with a giant.
Huge body shots by the Big Show. Looking to put away Del Rio. Yeah, narrowly avoids disaster, and now the Big Show down.
Big Show was going for that big punch, and he has some momentum behind it too, man.
Yeah, but how smart's Del Rio? He goes down low, brings Big Show down to the mat, takes out the knee, and now Del Rio. And we've seen how vicious this man can be.
Yeah, we'll have to see how Del Rio follows it up. Quick strikes by Alberto Del Rio. Not giving any sort of room to the Big Show.
Yeah, relentless attacks.
Del Rio looks like he's got his legs back under him.
And
right
now Del Rio.
Whoa, can't stop the Big Show, though. You can't. You got to keep this big man down.
Del Rio looking to soften up the Big Show for the cross arm breaker, the signature submission maneuver of Alberto Del Rio.
He's taking out many men here in WWE. You can't forget the year that Del Rio had in 2011, one of the greatest years of all time in WWE.
Check this out right here. Big Show is in a whole lot of trouble. Alberto Del Rio is cranking on that arm, dog.
Among Del Rio's highlights, winning the Royal Rumble in 2011, he won the Money in the Bank ladder match as well, became WWE champion on a couple occasions.
Now Del Rio looking to get right back on track and can do so here against the Intercontinental Champion, the Big Show.
And I always say, guys in the back, those young guys back there can learn a lot from Alberto Del Rio. Always staying on the task at hand, and that's breaking the Big Show down. That's what this guy is an artist at. Beautiful work.
Did you just invent a word there?
Artist. Oh. Artist.
Well, Del Rio really weathered the storm of the giant early. Was able to hang around, and we'll see now how much damage has been done to the Big Show.
Cole, are you mad at me because I had a dream about you? Is that it?
Big Show leaving the choke slam.
Look at this, Del Rio.
Del Rio slips through the back and again to the knee of the Big Show.
And here's this, again, relentless assault by Del Rio.
Cover, Big Show down.
There's never any let up out of Del Rio when he's on the attack.
Did you check out that kick out right there? Big Show right now looks like he's running out of gas. Del Rio is just grinding on this boy.
Close it in, perhaps, on putting Big Show away.
Del Rio now stalking the giant.
He's calling for it. He's calling for it.
Alberto Del Rio looking for the cross-arm breaker.
Oh,
and this,
man.
This you cannot know. You can't game plan for the strength of the Big Show.
That's the difference in this Big Show lately, guys. I mean, he's not just out there running around thinking he's going to get the job done. Right there, he went down in his gut and just dropped that boy Del Rio.
Big Show was trying to shake some feeling back into his arm.
Concern on the personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Both superstars stirring now. Del Rio up first. But the Big Show from one knee. No!
Feel like when it gets when a cannonball hits you.
And now the giant, perhaps looking to take over here.
Look out!
Oh, what a spear!
The one thing you didn't want to do is let this big giant get back up to his feet. Second win just kicked in for the Big Show, and it's about to be all over, man.
A near 500-pound spear took all the oxygen away from Alberto Del Rio.
Here we go.
And now the Big Show.
Hey, look at this, guys. Look at this.
What the?
Oh! Disaster kick.
And off the distraction, Alberto Del Rio will steal one from the Big Show.
What a win by Del Rio. And now Cody on the attack. Still stinging from his loss to the Big Show at WrestleMania.
And the humiliation and embarrassment Big Show has put Rhodes in over the past number of weeks.
And what is this going to do? It's just going to tick that angry giant off just a little bit more.
Well, you can't blame Cody there.
Why not?
A hit and run from the former Intercontinental Champion Cody Rhodes to his nemesis, the Big Show, costing the Giant a match here against Alberto Del Rio.
All he did was cost that Giant a whole lot of money, which is not good.
Cody Rhodes continues to poke the Giant. Well, still to come tonight, in the spirit of people power.